apparently the tax assessor has been taxing it, has merged the property. I don't know for a while, it's a while now, I know this year it was taxes commercial property. So there's a lot of confusion out there, but hopefully this can clear it up. This property fits squarely into the peg of CH zoning, and we ask that you follow staff's recommendation and rezone it CH without conditions. And I'm happy to answer any questions y'all may have.
Do we have any questions, Ms. Knight? Thank you, Ms. Knight.